It all started in 1871 with engineers George and James Weir, brothers from Glasgow. With a shared vision, a company was formed that would introduce one groundbreaking innovation after another. Starting with the direct-acting feed pump that helped revolutionize steamship efficiency. Weir is now a global organization that develops, supplies, and services market-leading products and bespoke solutions for the mining industry. But our world is changing. More people mean more resources. And as the world evolves, so do we. Which is why at Weir, we are committed to sustainable mining practices powered by innovative engineering. Weir is the acknowledged world-leading partner in hard rock mining, equipping sites to boost throughput and capitalize on the ever-growing demand for copper used in mobile phone circuits, lithium for batteries that power electric cars, gold and iron ore for steel. With unrivaled expertise, Weir has remained at the forefront of research and development to create materials to withstand the harshest environments. Our digital solutions and material science enable a level of insight and understanding that once seemed impossible and help support a more sustainable future. Weir manufactures best-in-class Warman slurry pumps, ESCO ground engagement tools, Linatex rubber, Cavex hydrocyclones, Enduron HPGRs, Delta industrial valves, and GEHO pumps, among other name brands. But Weir is much more than a superior product range. With hundreds of locations across six continents, you'll find Weir on the front line, partnering with customers, among them all the majors in global mining. From servicing the equipment and supplying the parts, Weir's teams are at the ready, working on site or responding remotely around the clock. All the while, listening to customers' needs to develop real solutions and help them through tomorrow's uncharted terrain. Weir empowers the mines that support our primary industries to secure their growth going forward, to ensure the world gets the resources it needs more efficiently and sustainably. Not just today or tomorrow, but long, long into the future.